yeah, I saw your pictures online of you gutting it.
Yeah. I knew it was going to paint.
Yeah. Cool, man.
Nice job.
I've got a crunch up here on the ground. You like shrunk the metal.
It's the curved screen with the style bumper. 74, they went to the fatter bumper.
That's fine, we can get back into order, but right there on the left side of the road, because, you know, it's all one way, on the left side, you know, no one's going to be upset, so you do you, it's your 4th of July. Thanks for being here. Yeah, I don't know about that. You know,
last year was like,
we were pretty high last year. Last year there was a lot of wait time. And I don't know why that happened, because we typically are kind of on the low end.
Folks that can move fast, we want you to have trash bags and recycling bags so that the people that are standing there that have all their garbage, don't know what to do with it, we can go right up to them and say, I'll take your trash for you. And we want to do that as soon as the people stand up and they're done. So it's really important for the people, for you guys to keep up with the inflow so we can take care of those people. One person helps somebody until we get bogged down, you gotta leapfrog each other, if that makes sense. So we can get all the trash from people and all the bottles from people, okay?
Trash in one bag, bottles in the other. I think we have yellow bags for the bottles, is that correct? Okay, trash bags are white.
Thank you.
Yeah, the horses are coming this way, I think.
I've never let anyone drive my bus before. So take her easy, take her gentle. Yeah.
Does the horn work?
It's on the steering column?
Yeah.
Got hit it.
Yeah.
Happy 4th of July! Don't be afraid to use that horn. What's up?
But I want one of these now.
You want a bay window?
Yeah. I learned to drive on a 79.
Get one. Thanks for driving, Scotty. That was super cool, man.
Thank you.
Scotty went and got his van again. Switch running again.